Hi everyone, Border Services Officer Robichaud here to remind you to carry proper identification when traveling to Canada. A passport is always best, but US citizens can also use a NEXUS or fast card. US permanent residents require a passport and official proof of status. International visitors need a passport and a visa when applicable. If you do not have the proper documents, you could be delayed or refused entry into Canada. For more information, visit our website.